हेलो एंड वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ टू द पॉइंट। द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज समुद्रयान मत्स्य 6000। व्हाई इन न्यूज? अकॉर्डिंग टू अ न्यूज रिपोर्ट, इंडियाज डीप सी एक्सप्लोरेशन केपेबिलिटीज आर सेट टू रीच न्यू हाइट्स विद द अपकमिंग वेट टेस्ट ऑफ द इंडिजीनियसली डेवलप्ड ह्यूमन समर्सेबल मत्स्य 6000। The wet test scheduled for October 2024 will evaluate the performance of Matasya 6000 in real underwater conditions. What is Matasya 6000? Matasya 6000, named after the fish avatar of the Hindu god Vishnu, represents a major advancement in India's oceanographic research. Capable of diving to depths of 6,000 meters, it will allow scientists to explore some of the least accessible regions of the Earth's oceans. The vessel is being developed by Chennai's National Institute of Ocean Technology. Made of 80 mm thick titanium alloy, it will be able to withstand a pressure of 600 times greater than that at sea level. The Ministry of Earth Sciences and the National Institute of Ocean Technology have announced the successful integration of the submersible, marking a significant milestone. Now, what is a critical wet test? The October wet test will be a pivotal moment for Matasya 6000. It will assess key functions such as hull integrity under deep sea pressure, propulsion and maneuvering, the efficiency of life support systems and communication capabilities in underwater environments. This test will determine whether the submersible is ready for full-scale deep-sea missions. A successful test would be a game-changer for India's deep-sea exploration, paving the way for groundbreaking research and showcasing the country's growing technological prowess in marine science. Applications of Matasya 6000. Once operational, Matasya 6000 will significantly boost India's deep sea research capabilities, especially in the Indian Ocean region. It will look at chemosynthetic biodiversity in hydrothermal vents and low temperature methane seeps in the ocean. It will enable scientists to study unique deep sea ecosystems, explore underwater mineral resources, and monitor oceanic changes, including those linked to climate change. The Matasya 6000 will also promote tourism and ocean literacy. Moreover, it will enhance India's strategic and scientific presence in the Indian Ocean, a region of growing importance. Importance of deep ocean exploration. Studying the deep ocean is crucial for understanding Earth's ecosystems, climate, and resources. The deep ocean hosts unique biodiversity, contributing to medical and technological advancements. Deep sea research also uncovers valuable resources like minerals, polymetallic nodules, and renewable energy sources. Exploring the deep ocean helps us better understand ocean circulation, marine life, and environmental changes, contributing to global conservation efforts and sustainable resource management. It's a largely unexplored frontier with the potential to reveal new discoveries about our planet's past and future. Now it's time for the practice question. Consider the following statements about Matasya 6000. It is made up of 80 mm thick aluminium alloy. The vessel is being developed by Chennai's National Institute of Ocean Technology. It will be able to withstand a pressure 600 times greater than that at sea level. Select the correct answer from the quotes given below. 1 and 2 only, 2 and 3 only, 1 and 3 only, 1, 2 and 3. Send us the answer in the comment section. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.